Concept 1.3. Changes in food webs. Lesson 2.
In this lesson, we are going to do an activity to make a model that shows the flow of energy through a food web.
Tools. A picture of a food web. Cards labeled with organisms. Paper squares represent the flow of energy in an ecosystem. Steps. 1. Choose some of your friends to play with them a game of predator-prey tag. 2. Observe the picture of the food web carefully with your friends. 3. Give each one of your friends a card labeled with an organism from the above food web and a paper square. 4. Start the game with your friends. If one of your friends becomes a prey to another friend which is a predator, so the prey gives his paper square to the predator. Observation. When a predator feeds on a prey, it gains energy, so the energy transfers from the prey to the predator. Conclusion. The energy in the overall system remains as the same, where 10% only of this energy transfers between living organisms when an organism feeds on the other. 90% of this energy is left to the decomposers, which return this energy back to the soil.